The ACW Wiesel is Rheinmetall's first platform agnostic autonomous vehicle. The autonomous kit can be integrated into any wheeled or tracked vehicle, which means we can integrate this system into our HX trucks, Boxer vehicle, and also the Lynx vehicle. Our main priority is to improve soldier safety. My name's Russell Gallagher. I'm the Chief Engineer for Research and Technology at Rheinmetall Defence Australia. The last 2 years, we've been building the vehicle behind me, which is the Autonomous Combat Warrior Wiesel. It's a state-of-the-art autonomous vehicle, which has several modes of operation. It can be driven manually, it can be driven in teleop, which means remote control. It can be driven in full autonomous mode by programming waypoints on a tablet. It can avoid obstacles autonomously, and it can also follow a lead vehicle in convoy mode. So one of the benefits of the ACW Wiesel is that it's been designed to be mounted onto the back of the Lynx, meaning you can drive this vehicle to any location, crane it off the Lynx and deploy it either in manual driven mode or using one of the various autonomous modes. The main systems that make up our autonomous kit include the autonomous system itself, which is the brain for mapping out the waypoints and managing the data flow from our sensors. We have a system for managing the engine and gear changing, and we have our drive-by-wire system, which manages throttle response, braking and steering. Over the last 2 years, we've been working with our research partners, Defence Science Technology Group, CSIRO, RMIT University and Queensland University Technology. We've been developing enhanced autonomy systems, which will complement the already amazing abilities on the ACW Wiesel. These include systems that can detect soldier behaviour, can also detect off-road terrains using computer vision and advanced LiDAR technology. We can also make tactical decisions based on environmental conditions, and these are all able to be upgraded onto the ACW Wiesel. Our autonomous kit is by far the most advanced infantry fighting autonomous system there is.